The Senate has wielded the big stick and suspended Senator Aline Dume for 6 months for what it describes as bringing the Senate President, Dr. Bukola Saraki, Senator Dino Melaye, and the institution to disrepute. The decision was taken after the Senate considered the report of its Committee on Ethics and Privileges, which investigated the allegations against them.
While Senator Saraki was accused of importing a bulletproof SUV with forged documents, Senator Melaye was probed over allegations of not being a graduate of the Ahmadu Bello University.
That the complainant did not conduct due diligence before bringing the matter to the floor of the Senate. Five, that a former Senate leader, and a ranking senator, he was expected to have weighed the consequences of this allegation, carefully investigated before presenting it. Six, that Senator Dino Melaye obtained a first degree in geography from Ahmadu Bello University, Zaria. And that seven, that having failed to cross-check facts before presented at the plenary, he could not be said to be a patriotic representative of the Senate and should be penalized to serve as a deterrent to others. Recommendations. After due consideration of the matter, as revealed by different parties to the case, the committee recommends as follows. One, that the Senate do suspect Senator Mohammed Ali Dume from bringing Senator Dino Melaye and his colleague and institution of the Senate to unbearable disrespect at this time of our national life, when caution, patriotism, careful concentration, and due diligence should be our watchwords. Two, the suspension is with effect from today, 29th March 2017, to last for 181 legislative days.
These colleagues, those in support of recommendation 3, that the suspension be for a period of 6 months, say aye. Those against, say nay. The ayes have it.